aus Rom.
It's like 140, yeah. 140 Ghana cedis.
Each.
Okay. Yeah. So we can do like an equation, yeah, right? With, so 140 Ghana cedis.
Okay.
You can get. Yeah. So we don't need to ship them.
Okay.
I mean, once we agree on the numbers that we want, we find money. And, it, and I mean, there are local people. Each one's some local guy is different from me.
Okay.
It's once you have the money for them, they
can get it here. Okay. Yeah. So it can be done here.
Yeah, this was done here.
Okay.
All those ones you see donated by Honorable Kudus. So it's done here.
Okay.
So,
okay.
You know,
okay.
But
there's
the
last step. Yeah.
The owner of the school is the fulcrum around which the school revolves. And this is his office. This and these days, every night he talks in the bed, trying to find solutions. That is huge. The bureaucracies, the protocols, and basically because government has not had money to satisfy all these things. But the people are still thinking, I'm going to do something.